1, 2, 3, 4.
You could be amazing, you could turn a phrase into a weapon or a drug. You could be the outcast or the backlash of somebody's lack of love. Or you can start speaking up. Nothing's gonna hurt you the way that words do, as it's underneath your skin, kept on the inside in the sunlight, sometimes the shadow wins. But I wonder what would happen if you say what you wanna say and let the words fall out. Honestly, I wanna see you be brave with what you wanna say.